Some exciting news out of the world of essential skills. They're getting a little makeover. A renovation, one might say. Because we're beginning the transition from essential skills to skills for success. It's exciting. Now, of course, this doesn't mean the existing essential skills aren't essential. They absolutely are. It's just if you've been outside in the past 20 years, you've probably noticed the world's changed a little. Offices have gone virtual, tasks have been automated, the Raptors won an NBA championship. It's a lot to process. But as things change, the skills needed for success, they begin to change too. This updated Skills for Success framework reimagines the 9 essential skills to account for a more dynamic model that fits today's workforce. And to do that, it breaks them down into separate categories. First, we have the foundational skills, aka the skills on which all other skills are built. It includes reading, writing, numeracy, digital, and problem solving. And second, we have social emotional skills, aka still the skills on which all other skills are built, but also needed to adapt and thrive in a diverse and technology-driven workforce and society. It includes communication, collaboration, adaptability, and finally, creativity and innovation. The selection criteria of this updated list ensures each skill is transferable across all jobs and contexts, teachable, measurable, and recognizable, meaning it's supported by Canadian and international adult skills frameworks and research. The goal is for these 9 skills to be responsive to an evolving labor market, inclusive of different cultures, differences, and abilities, and easily understood by all people. They're the skills needed to participate, adapt, and thrive in learning, work, and life. Put simply, they are the skills for success.